Hey guys, Rashad here, rmbsinginglessons.com. I'm going to do a bit of a practice on ascending runs. So I did this in the morning, and I'm going to continue now. Use more of my mid kind of volume, higher range at the moment. In the morning I do like more falsetto-ish kind of stuff and low voice stuff. Yep, let's hit it. So I got this list and I show my hairs. So I got this list of ascending runs that I make. So I like always work on lists. So here's all my lists of all the different elements that I work on. And so you can see it's all stuff that actually occurs in songs. So ascending runs is one of them. Things that my favorite singers do, pretty much. So I work through most of them. I'm just going to work through the last five or six. Used to be so hard for me to pick up those first few notes. It's getting so much easier now. Extra slow for this one. That's why. year. That's why, that's why, and that, and that's, that's why, that's why, that's why, that's why. Whew. Love that one. Wow, I could never hit that, those like kind of last two high notes there. Like about a year ago, I remember training this song. So a lot of progress, definitely more comfortable there with those higher notes and the speed of the run. Which is why I'm kind of doing these practice videos. Not just so you can see my like how I practice, but also so I have proof to sort of show, well, look, let's say I did a year of practice. Let's kind of see what things sound like, what the falsetto sounds like, what the chest range sounds like, what the speed sounds like, what the phrases sounds like, the overall melody, you know, the crispness of my note changes, all that kind of stuff. Let's see what it sounds like over a year of practice, you know? And to show you how much hard work it actually takes. I already practiced this one a lot, but I'll do it again. I haven't done this one in a while. This is how I feel, yeah, yeah, oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Ah, I love that bit. That's the rest of that song. All right, that was it. Maybe I'll go over a bit of the ones that I did earlier this morning, but I'll use my chest voice because I did them in falsetto, some of them. Shine. kind of accenting the same note twice, it sounds like. Sean, 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 Sean sang. Sean, Sean sang.
Five.
I was thinking four in my head. There it is. Devilish one, devilish one, devilish one, devilish one. Devilish one.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, 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 oh,
that's so hard.
Oh, 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 oh,
the vowels, the changes of the hearse. Damn, Tank, damn. Last one. Oh, master. Oh man. I don't know if you can hear me when I'm doing the low notes. All right, done. Hope you guys enjoyed that. Bunch of ascending runs, try them out. Oh man, they are hard. They took me a long time to be able to just learn the notes in ascending runs. And as you can see, by a long time, I mean like many, many sessions. And I wanted to really give up singing because of these runs, man. Because I just found them so hard to copy. So hard to copy. So it's really cool now that I feel like I'm actually, you know, it sounds like I'm all right on some of them. Some of them are still hard. Some of them I still like have to think about the notes. But I'm all right on a few of them, and it's so exciting, you know, it's so exciting seeing that progress. So please practice, you know, practice, slow shit down, get it right. Don't get bogged in with teachers that are telling you to practice things that aren't in songs, because I'm telling you, it takes so long to get all these notes right. Even if you aren't learning runs, even if you're just learning the melodies of these songs, the normal vocal parts of these songs, trust me, they're really hard. Even without the runs, I'm just doing runs because I've already got the vocal parts of the songs. I've already got the lyric sides parts down because I've already worked on them. So that's why I work on runs. It's not because runs are more important. You know what I mean? It's just what I'm up to. You know. So whatever you're up to, please focus on that. Don't get distracted. Work every day. Try to work a little bit every day. You get used to this. You get used to the challenge and used to the flow, and you feel so confident every time you finish a session. During every session, you feel so like, oh, I'm into this. Like I went for twice as long as I thought I would go. I didn't even check the time, but I remember I was gonna stop halfway, and then I was like, I'll just keep going. You get in the zone. You know what I mean? Your stamina grows. It's really exciting. Get into it, guys. See ya. Bye.